Hello everyone, this is Minnesota Mapping again. I just want to let you guys know one thing. Basically, I just want to let you guys know I am making then again. I'm on my channel. If I go here, if you haven't, there's a big subscriber boost, and I'm very thankful about it. 61 subscribers to 84. That's a big difference, and I'm thanking you all for it. I just want to let you guys know, instead of releasing episode 2 of Alternate Future of the World Apocalypse on Valentine's Day, I decided to begin it on February. Reasons why is, in the future, on Halloween, basically, I'll be releasing an episode, future episode, episode 8. That means it'll be, like, towards the end of October. And that's too long to wait. Yeah, it's hard to understand, but the future will come. So, just want to let you guys know, I'm going to publish the video, February 1st, episode 2. So if you haven't, check out Alternate Future of the World Apocalypse, episode 1, and check it out. It's actually a pretty good video, and it's episode 2 is coming out in during the weekend, so by Saturday, February 1st.
Or Monday. Either that, or possibly Monday.
And I really like the first episode, but I have great plans for episode 2. And in my mapping series. So hopefully you are all understanding the whole video, series of the process. So keep an eye out for episode 2 when it comes to this stuff. And yeah, that's all I want to say. One other thing, guys. Episode 2 is coming out on Saturday, or Sunday, or Monday, by that time. So, keep a watch eye on it. Most of you guys probably, I don't think, saw my Alternate Future of the World episode 1. So check that out before you check out episode 2. It'll make a lot of sense. And I just want to point another thing out. Subscribers, I'm doing a 100 subscriber special. Basically a Q&A. Lots of YouTubers do that. So I'm preparing for a Q&A. But it's only for 100 subscribers. So I'm just really hope I did spread a little message in my other video. Hope you guys took it. But, in my nutshells, I think it was like, I don't know, whatever. Just to spread it everywhere, whether it's in school, church, the society, work, whatever. Please spread the channel. Everyone needs to check it out. Because it actually is a pretty good channel. I never thought I had come to this, actually. 25, I thought, subscribers, but now I'm 84. So this is a pretty big thing for me, and I'm kind of impressed with myself. So if you would do me a favor and spread it, that'd be so great. That's all I wanted to tell you guys. And